trunk, yeah. Open up, I sold my soul a good price, out of sight, my whole got talent.
Hi guys, and welcome to Pantech Tips. And before we begin, hit the subscribe button and the bell icon. We have seen a lot of videos about Nvidia's new RTX graphics card and a lot of videos about the technology behind the performance that we get. I have created a video on Nvidia RTX GPUs, which you can check here. And if you want to pre-order one, you can check the link in the video description. Today we will only talk about the technology behind the RTX graphics card. So this video would be a short one. The technology that is used in the RTX graphics card is called DLSS, or Deep Learning Supersampling. This technology is a new method of anti-aliasing, just like FSAA or Full-Scene Anti-aliasing and MSAA, Multi-sampling Anti-aliasing. DLSS improves the visual quality significantly. The only problem with other methods of anti-aliasing was that you would see the numbers dropping when you try and increase the visual quality of the video. DLSS uses deep learning and artificial intelligence, or AI, to render crisp and smooth graphics without dropping any numbers in the performance as shown in the Nvidia event. And it does it so well because we have different cores for ray tracing and DLSS only equipped in the GPU. As per the event, one system which was equipped with the GTX 1080 was running the demo at around 30 to 35 FPS on 4K resolution with TAA enabled. On the other side, we have the new GPU, the RTX 2080, equipped in the system with a 4K resolution but DLSS enabled. And the frames were around 70 to 75 FPS and big improvement in the graphics as well. The RTX graphics card was performing way better than the 10 series GPU and had a lot better visuals. I will leave all the names of the games that support DLSS in the video description, and we are expected to see some patches for the previous titles that are not supporting DLSS at the point in time. We still do not have a clarity on how exactly DLSS works, but as per the information from Nvidia, the technology looks great and it looks worth buying. But I would recommend you to wait for the performance numbers and the reviews of the graphics cards and then go ahead and buy the graphics card. The games are still not developed, and I'm not sure if increasing lighting in the game would make any difference to the gameplay. I mean, increasing the details of the faces in the game or the basic visuals of the game would make a difference. By the way, let me know in the comments below if you want me to create a video on the types of anti-aliasing in the future. Take care, thank you for joining, bye bye.